guys, what's going on? Data or Chase here, and welcome back to episode 7 of the Ultra Mod Survival. Anyways, off camera, I expanded this. All the ingots are in here. Off camera, I did all this. Apparently I found out, I don't know what they were called, I think they were lucky blocks or something. Or the chance cubes? What are they? They're some type of thing. I don't know what it was, it was something weird. Found it nearby and it had obsidian, or not obsidian, but bedrock in it, so. We've got 10 bedrock over here. You're wondering what I have bedrock there for. Grains of Infinity. You have to use that, the Grains of Infinity. Anyway, I did, off camera, I did go and get so much ores. And I'm going to show you guys them here in a second. Like, this is just, like, we got clay, we've got all that. More in here. Still melting, and here's more. I've been working my rear off last night. And just again. Anyways, last episode we built a constructor. Off camera, I made more of the coal generators and these energy conduits, along with three of the basic capacitors. Now I've got 3 million power. Anyways, today's episode is going to be my title. So, I was just out, obviously, I do random stuff off camera. The mound next to us, I started just to go at it for some reason. Don't ask why. I just wanted to destroy it. In the middle of destroying it, we found a... What is this? I found a, looks like a dungeon. We're gonna go see if we can conquer the dungeon today. Just so you know, I literally uncovered this about maybe less than an hour ago. It's right here. And I was using this for mining. That's just vein mining, just because I wanted to destroy the mountain. I die, it does that. This is not gonna be fun. I haven't found a dungeon yet at all. Now we have one near our base. Another enemy. water shards. Never mind, I need those apparently. I'm just trying to think here what to keep. There's more on the bottom. So. Definitely interesting. I think these would spawn. Anyway. So there's a staircase there, and we're gonna take it. Oh, I thought those were torches of silkworm eggs. Oh my. Mana in a bottle, quartz. So we'll come back for these things. I'm gonna throw stuff. Ooh, what are those? So, anyways, we'll come back. Wait, this will. It's got half power in it. So, we'll use that. So I wanna leave some room here in case there's better stuff over here. Charm, but we're gonna definitely take all of it. Oh, all right. We completed the dungeon already. Wow. So that's all it was. So it looks like the entrances were down there, but it got stuck underground. Very interesting. Now we gotta work our way out. Simple dungeon. Nothing, no more. To find a dungeon. Alright, now we can get in and out with ease. Yeah, it's gonna get recovered, obviously. I'm not, like, I might go down and destroy all the blocks. Alright, we got ingots. On my side now. I just remember we can charge these swords now since we have the stuff. I'm just gonna throw everything else in here. Another small storage crate. I'm gonna have to upgrade one of them to medium. Need those. Do I need sticks? I don't remember. So I also did some bit of experimenting and a copied world, finally. Oh, what am I doing? I can go over here. Trying the elevator platform stuff from Pneumaticraft. So, and we're gonna use those elevators in this world. Alright, there's nothing good in that. Alright. Hey, there were. I'm starting to think there might be a lower level too. No. This is all it is. Alright, what do we not need? We don't need that. I don't need the chest. Don't need a music disc. Anything else? Okay. We can leave the sticks. Actually, we can leave these. I want the garden scythe. I want these. Alright. Shame this is all it was. But, hey, still has some decent loot in it. Definitely try to fight the other dungeons that are in this mod, all with all these mods. All right, redstone, ender pearls, bones, copper, mana, dark steel, oops, quartz, iridium, thing, whatever, thingamabobber. Ancient Tombs, Smite 5. Potion 1, Garden Scythe. Alright. So we've got three of these Ender Swords. Whoa. I didn't know this. Okay, this one's got two empowered upgrades. This one has nothing equipped. What about this one? Alright, so this one is a good one. So this thing is stored, this is cool. So this sword is the better. I'm gonna throw these two enders in there. We're gonna be using these swords. This does 9 damage. And we can charge them. Oh no. These don't have charge slots. Oh no, and they used to. There is a charger. Oh. How do you even make a flux crystal? Is this seriously an ore? these don't have the charging station. This isn't good. Because how am I supposed to charge these swords now? Let me look through Ender.io. Is there a charging station in Ender.io? Here's all the stuff. So we could have some issues here. Due to the fact there is no, I'm not seeing any charging stations except for that one. So yeah. Oh, okay, there we go. So we need one of these. Oh, we can honestly... Well, if you guys are hearing that in the background, they've come to empty the trash. Okay, so here's the thing, how do we charge these if we're not... Wait, oh, right there. Wired charger. Electrical steel. Yikes. What do we need to alloy? It looks like we have to alloy this. Okay, but... I'm not getting an alloy thing. This could be another issue. Oh, right there. I think. How do we... Iron, pulverized coal, silicon. This could be an issue. Crushed quartz gives silicon, okay. So we need an alloy smelter now. Alright, so we make a wired charger. Electrical steel, so we need the alloy smelter. Alright, so alloy smelter. Ooh, wowzers. We need dark steel to make this? Oh no. Oh, and I don't... Okay. We need dark steel, and I don't think we have much of that. Oh, we have 8. Alright. So industrial. Okay. I'm confused here. How are we supposed to get the industrial? Oh, right there. We have to build the simple one. So, we have to build the simple alloy smelter. And then from there, we can continue. Okay. Alright. But, I'm gonna do that all off camera. That's a bunch to do. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button. And if you're new and want to see more of this type of content, please hit the subscribe button. I'm uploading daily. See you guys later. Peace.